Ladies and gentlemen, assalamu alaikum. I'm Dr. AFGHOUL Hamza, lecturer at Superior School of Industrial Technologies, Annaba. I'm going to present a paper entitled Fuzzy Perturb and Observe, a technique for maximum power point tracking of standalone photovoltaic application, authored by Hamza AFGHOUL, Shabana Hajar, and Mirah Sumia. For this presentation, we have this summary. I start by introduction, then I present the power system, which is a photovoltaic generator and a boost converter. Next, the MPPT algorithms and simulation. After, the results will be discussed, and I finish by a conclusion. In our daily life, most devices need electricity to work in many fields, such as engineering, office, household, transport, and communication space, and healthcare. The conventional sources of electricity are dependent on fuel and pollute our planet, need maintenance, and they are noisy. Hence, using renewable energy as a source of electricity, especially photovoltaic energy, could be a good alternative and could solve all previous problems. That's the reason to choose the efficiency of the photovoltaic generator in our study. Firstly, many electrical circuit models have been introduced to describe the nonlinear EV characteristics of the photovoltaic cell. Figure 1 displays this model. The simulation based on data sheet of MSX60 module are the, and the parameters of the solar module are listed in Table 1. Figure 2 shows the EV and PV characteristics of a typical solar cell under constant irradiation and temperature condition. The DC-DC converter is used as an interface device connected to the photovoltaic panel and the load in order to extract maximum power from the photovoltaic panel, whatever the weather condition or the type of the load. And the design parameters of the used boost are presented in Table 2. The DC-DC converter, to control the DC-DC converter, many MPPT techniques have been introduced in literature and could be classified as conventional, such as Biendo, incremental conductance, VOC, ESC, or advanced MPPTs such as fuzzy logic, artificial neural network, unfazed lighting mode, etc. And we can get a hybrid technique by combining two MPPTs. The mechanism of MPPT algorithm is clearly shown in this figure. We move now to the first technique. According to its simplicity and efficiency, perturb and observe algorithm is classified as the most commonly used. However, Biendo method has several limitations, such as the power losses as a result of the oscillation around the MPP during the fast change conditions in our irradiation, the Biendo algorithm is slow. Besides the high number of iterations, this method requires to measure the current and the voltage in each stage. This strongly affects the efficiency of Biendo algorithm and leads to more losses in power. The fuzzy logic, the second technique is fuzzy logic. Fuzzy logic is an advanced version of multi-evaluated linguistic and soft computer. Also, it can handle non-precision input problems, does not require precise mathematical modeling, and is capable of handling non-linearity. The fuzzy logic has two inputs, error and change in error, as they are computed by the following equation. And the output of fuzzy logic control is the duty cycle D. Fuzzification is the process that converts numerical input variables into linguistic variables using fuzzy membership functions. Figure 7 shows the degrees membership of the five basic fuzzy subsets for the input and output variable. Inference engine is the rule-based program, and the rules are placed in the engine block. Inference rules are used to control the boost converter so as to achieve maximum photovoltaic generation. Table 3 shows the rules for the desired relationship between the membership function of input error and change in error and data secret ratio. The defuzzification. In this process, fuzzy logic control output is converted from linguistic variable to numerical variable, still using onion membership function, while the fuzzy logic control output is measured using the center of gravity technique during the defuzzification process to define the Dutty cycle. It is calculated by using this formula. We move now to our contribution. Adaptive PND of fuzzy control MPPT is proposed to overcome the drawbacks of fuzzy logic control and PNO algorithms, and to combine the benefits of both of these methods, such as simplicity, faster response, less dependent on expert knowledge, and good tracking performance in existence of noise. The input DP and DV, which are numerical values, are converted into linguistic values where the membership function are generated as it is displayed in figure 8. During inference stage, the output DP is generated using the RAP base given in the table 4, where Mamdani inference system is used. In the defuzzification stage, the output of all the rules are aggregated, and the common centroweighted area is used to transform the fuzzy output to a crisp value. The figure 9 describes the flowchart of both PNO and adaptive PNO fuzzy MPPT. We move now to simulation and results. The design system was simulated in MATLAB Simulink environment. The complete Simulink model of the proposed system is illustrated in figure 11. To perform the tracking of MPPT of traditional PNO artificial of fuzzy logic and hybrid adaptive has been implemented. As a result, as we can see in this figure, all MPPT reach the operating point in standard atmospheric conditions. We can observe that in the case of PNO, the power oscillates around the MPPT, where in fuzzy logic control we have less oscillations, and could be also reduced again with adaptive fuzzy logic PNO. In this test, artificial profile of solar irradiation has several changes in level as shown in figure 13. The simulation with this profile is intended to show the ability of the MPPT controller to track the maximum power point during changes in weather condition as illustrated in next figure. The comparison between the adaptive fuzzy PNO fuzzy logic control and PNO algorithms under variable irradiation profile are shown in figure 14. The simulation results show good performance of the proposed technique compared to other alternatives. As a conclusion, this presentation provides the design of MATLAB simulation of the photovoltaic system to test the performance of the proposed MPPT techniques and to verify their functionality. The system comprises a photovoltaic array, DC-DC boost converter, resistive load, and different MPPT controllers. Simulation results prove that the conventional techniques have low tracking speed time and large steady state oscillations, compared with artificial intelligence techniques that have high tracking speed time and small steady state oscillation. However, the hybrid techniques have the best performance in terms of tracking speed time and steady state oscillation. Thank you for your attention.